streets, blocking the roadway. You are unlawfully assembled. You need to disperse immediately or you will be subject to arrest. Do it now.
The McDonald's, the window is broken into again. We saw a couple other stores broken into and looted.
Tear gas has been thrown, water bottles we witnessed being thrown at police.
Tear gas.
Tear gas just dropped right near us. It's going to get very bad here if we don't have masks.
Yeah, so.
They're throwing it back. There are a lot of beanbags being shown at tear gas.
What you're looking at is the aftermath of the grand jury deciding not to indict Officer Wilson.
That's one police cruiser that is fully engulfed right now. And then if you just turn to your right, our photographer Snake DeMoss is going to get you the other cruiser. That one is almost finished burning.
It was mayhem. We saw these buildings catch on fire. This was a beauty supply store. And we watch it just burn to the ground.
The AutoZone is on fire. This is the third building within two blocks. And it is, you know, destroyed. The building is basically collapsed. You can hear the explosions going on inside there from whatever is inside, whether it's... Sorry, I just got hit by a rock. I've been hit with much worse in my day. You're seeing the Title Max just up the street. Right across, and that's another fire. And you're hearing the explosions from inside of some of those places.
Just to give you context, I don't want you to give you the sense that the entire city of Ferguson, that there's chaos. Lots of areas are calm. People are inside. And that is really what we have been witnessing.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Not tear gas this time, just smoke. But to see another building here now on fire, to look over to my left to see some others that have been looted.
This is the New York Grill, another business here. They've broken into...
Right now I'm standing out beside the McDonald's and people are throwing stuff at me right now. It's that kind of scene out here right now.
Police still using tear gas, still moving through the area. It's heartbreaking. The Brown family, the governor, the president, all speaking about nonviolence and about peace.
No justice!